So I've talked about formulating a buy-sell agreement if you have a partnership or a business. And I've also touched on the words funding a buy-sell agreement. What I mean when I say fund a buy-sell agreement is, does the company have cash available for the different situations that might occur down the road? For example, if somebody passes away and the buy-sell agreement says that the interest of the shares is paid to the spouse upon death of the shareholder, is there cash to have this happen? What if the partner's disabled and can't come back to work for 2, 3, 4 years? Is there money in the corporation to still pay that shareholder according to what the buy-sell agreement says? When I say fund an agreement, there are ways of implementing insurance, life insurance and disability buy-sell insurance within a corporation, and it doesn't need to be expensive. If you can't buy out a shareholder that's passed away, the end effect is that that spouse is going to be your new shareholder. Most partners don't want this to happen, and it's really an insignificant cost to fund a buy-sell agreement. If you don't want to fund it, what we have to implement is what we call a sinking fund, which means cash sitting in the corporation in the event of any of these situations happening. That's not the most inexpensive way or most efficient way to have cash sitting in the corporation. So think about funding your buy-sell agreements with insurance.